year. They're about mid-pack in the NHL. Well, it has consequences, as here's Kopitar moving in. Oh, what a pass! And there's the first run for Alex Iafallo!
That's cool.
Right down the middle. And his new buddy, Anje Kopitar. Now, the entry was real good, but the way Kopitar gets open, you'll see the drive through the middle. So Iafallo will end up getting credit for the goal. Snipe it home right there. Yeah, goal number one. But it was actually Alex's job there on the entry to back everyone off, and he did so, and he gets rewarded for that. So work without the puck ends up work with the puck. Career goal number one.
Out of favor with Montreal. And up until this past season, as we'll get back to that in a moment, Iafallo scores! Alex Iafallo makes it 2-1 Kings. His first goal since November 4th.
He's had the wheels right tonight, Alex. I mean, he's been skating. You could tell he just had that little extra jump when he's out there, right off the faceoff. Behind the net, watch how quickly the Kings get it up the ice. There's a lot of misdirection on that play. Guys, I mean, skating without the puck that don't get the puck, but they force the opposition to take them. And that opened up a lane. It was Kopitar that was skating across. It looked like a fluttering puck, couldn't really tell whether Oduya gets a piece of it. Bottom line is, because of that breakout,
I'll tell you that, he never stops chirping down here.
Doughty played 30 minutes and 44 seconds last night.
Off a stick, shot taken by Dustin Brown, gets left down low, double teamed. Alex Iafallo back to the point, Jake Muzzin, they'll settle it down, it's tipped, Gibson can't get it, they score! Alex Iafallo with a follow-up, we're tied.
The good shot by Muzzin is redirected. It's the deflected puck that creates an issue for Gibson. It makes it hard to handle the rebound. I'm not sure whose stick that point shot by Muzzin actually hits, but Gibson's moving one way. The puck's going to change direction, and now he can't push back. Makes a good stop on the redirect. And Alex Iafallo does exactly what coaches want their players to do, go to the net. And it's a fat rebound. He knows all he has to do is chop it over the right leg of Gibson. He's got the goaltender at his mercy.
Face off win for Vancouver. Kopitar keeps. Feeds into the corner. Granlund and forward in a foot race. Brown steps in at the last moment to get the puck. Centering. Iafallo scores! What a play from Kopitar to set up Iafallo. Hey, we're 8 minutes in. Four goals have been scored, and the Kings are on the board.
And I think Dustin Brown had a big part of this once again because of his pressure on the puck and forcing the Canucks into a mistake. Now, the finish is good. Look at Brown right there. He keeps it in along with Forbert, and that forced the mistake. The pass by the Canucks, watch this. Where does it go? It's Brown backhand pass, and there's the miss. You've got to get a touch on that. Edler tries to get a touch, but not enough, and he knows it. He did not change the direction. And you saw how quickly Iafallo gets it. Just lose it for a split second, but then right
on the boards. Iafallo centers. A shot goes high and wide from Kempe. Back in front. Iafallo scores! Toffoli out of the corner. Iafallo right in front. 1-0 Kings.
Certainly sloppy by the Coyotes here. Rick Tocchet looking on. The way the Kings were able to get the loose puck, but then also sloppy in front with the rebound and where it stayed and how it happened. Now Kempe's involved here. He takes his shot, decides he's tired, makes a change. See Toffoli's coming right on the ice. Just that little bit of a shove. Just a push right there. You see that? Iafallo? He creates some space, and that's what I'm talking about, sloppy. I don't know if Wedgwood kind of handled it correctly, but maybe you can see why. It was deflected. Anytime it's deflected on the way to a goaltender.
The bench, centering pass, gets all the way through. Kopitar to it along the sideboards. Able to get it out of the zone at the very least. And now Iafallo past the red line to the empty net. Scores! margin is 2 with a minute 43 to go.
Objective number 1, get the puck out of your zone, and Kopitar enables the Kings to do that. He does get support here, but all the way, look at Kopitar back through the middle. Gets a little pick. Ends up right there. He gets it out. From that point on, objective number 1. Now he makes the pass. Iafallo thought about Brown for a minute. Decides no. Got to make sure it happens. Get a stop for me here, guys. That's where it's all happening. Right there. That's where you win and lose games. The Kings get it out. Looks like they're going to win it. Self, all you have to do is get a piece, get a tick.
Jay Kopitar steals this from Seth Jones. As Kopitar plays it up the wall, Muzzin D to D with Bowen. Wrist shot, score! Oh! Alex Iafallo tips it home, and the game is tied.
Change the point of attack. That's what made the finish, because the Kings went from one side to the other, and Follin had his head up all the way. But watch what happens here. Blue Jackets cough it up. Not necessarily leaving the zone without the puck, but look at Kopitar. Puck protection. And as I mentioned there on the first look, you can see with Follin, when he receives the pass, look at that, head up all the way. And he just shovels it there. It's certainly hard enough on the pass by Follin. The Kings get...
lugs the puck up ice. Iafallo driving wide of the goal. Circling. Stopping. Tried to flip it back in front for Kopitar. Iafallo gets it back. A little hesitation. He scores! That could be the dagger. With Iafallo's second of the night.
So much poise by Iafallo, because he had a chance initially. It didn't work out, but he doesn't stop. He doesn't get down on himself. He just keeps playing. And that's been the impressive thing all season long. Here's the chance I'm talking about. He'll try to make this play here. Doesn't work, but watch him. Watch him get back right there. Fight for a loose puck. And then the poise takes over. Dustin Brown is planted right beside the goaltender. But watch this. Zip! That's a credit to our crew right there to get that shot. That view was, look at how he picks the corner perfectly.
Amadio and Mitchell, as Mitchell bats it over the blue line. Iafallo with some fresh legs against Murphy. Iafallo trying to get a forecheck started with the Kings changing. Iafallo with the steal. Iafallo shot, score! What an individual effort! Is this kid a rookie?
Just yesterday, Alex, both you and me were talking to him. Okay, first man pressure, pursuit. Good stick, he called it. Well, there's the pursuit. Watch the stick. Keith tries to make the play, and the stick breaks it up. Forsberg gets a piece of it. Are you getting a feeling, too, that he's getting a little bit more confident with his shot? He did have Brown off to the side,